பிரிச்சிங்க பண்ண வந்தது. ஒருத்தவங்க வந்து விவேகானந்தர் வந்து அவங்க குருவா நினைச்சு இது பண்றாங்க.
ஓகே ஒருத்தர்
அப்ப ஆனா பிரபுபாத டீச்சிங்ஸும் அதுவும் மேட்சா. அது பிரபுபாத டீச்சிங்ஸ் வந்து பியூர் டிவோட்டீஸ் அந்த இதுல இருக்கு. விவேகானந்தர் டீச்சிங்ஸ் வந்து கொஞ்சம் வேறுபட்டு இருக்கு பிரபு. அதனால
அப்படி என்று நீங்க நினைக்கிறீங்க இல்லையோ? Why you are not understanding?
அவங்க விவேகானந்தர் விட்டு வர முடியல. அவங்க வந்து விவேகானந்தர்
நீங்க ட்ரை பண்ணிட்டு ஒருத்தர் ப்ரீச்சிங் பண்ணீங்க. He got attached to Vivekananda. He is not coming back. He is not coming out. You should tell like that only. But you cannot concoct your own things and all. That's again wrong.
They are not coming out.
Why you are thinking that he has to come out?
Because
why you are thinking that Prabhupada is pure and Vivekananda is not pure?
அவர் ஒரு பரம்பரை குரு பரம்பரையில வரல. அவரோட குருக்கு குரு குரு அப்படி வந்து அந்த இது வரல. ஆனா
வரல. அதனால
இது கௌடிய சம்பிரதாயம்.
So how why he is not coming out? The cause, you know the cause. He's not coming out is the cause. Why is, what is the cause of that cause? What all he understood, that is from the teachings of Vivekananda, that is all right for him. But you don't have the capacity to give him the better one. You are not having the capacity, ability to give him what Vivekananda has given him. You understand my point? You should give even better than what Vivekananda has given him, then he will come out from that one. You understand the point? You cannot blame him. You should blame yourself. You should find fault within you. You don't have the mercy of Krishna to help him. And you are blaming him. You understand the point? At his level, he is all perfect. But at your level, you are not all perfect. You understand? You should know even better than what Vivekananda preached him. You should say, you are not the body, you are the... The Vivekananda, very same Vivekananda preached Bhagavad Gita in Chicago. No one become... Like Arjuna in Bhagavad Gita, the very first point is Krishna told to Arjuna to begin with, you are not your body, you are the soul. Okay? In that way you had to give him better. If you have the superior thing, what will do? You attach to inferior thing. If you are giving him superior thing, what will happen?
Go away.
Clear?
Yeah.
You understand? He got his thinking that what Vivekananda he has given is the superior thing. But you do not know what is superior than that one you to give him. You cannot blame automatically. If you see, if anybody is eating the sweet prepared by oil, you just give the sweet prepared by ghee. You don't tell that one you stopped eating that one. He will not eat that one. He will accept only ghee prepared sweet. You understand? We cannot blame the person. If you blame the person, Krishna is not happy with you. Now just now I told her. The same principle we should understand. Don't find faults with others. Find faults within you. Unless you are not giving what Krishna has given to you, what you are supposed to get from Krishna, you are not the representative of Krishna. Now you understand? Try. Pray Krishna, do your sadhana nicely. You will be empowered so that you can... He will follow you. You need not drag him out. He will follow you. That is the best thing. Instead of pulling him out, he should follow you. Okay? The last question is nice.
Yeah, yeah.
We will start with this one. Next we will see.